Hi fellas, not managed to brew today, but I'm trying a beer in Paul's honour. Thinks one's all peculiar, so we'll pop this open in a minute. I'm watching quite a few videos, just watching Sammy aka Thrifty Brewer on the phone there. Unfortunately I can't put any messages on, unfortunately, so I've been watching them. Crack this open and give it a pour, so cheers. It's Old Peculiar Legend, 5.6%. So quite widely available in the UK, and I think it's I don't know, it's an American, I presume all over the world. Obviously, apart from New Zealand had it, so it smells very malty. So bro. See if it's ever had on it. Great looking beer. If I could produce something like that, I'm more than happy. Burnt orange colour, you could say what? Dark amber. Great creamy head. Cheers. Ooh, that's good. That is good, very rich chocolate in there. I think it's Fuggles and Challenger in this one as well. Great mouthfeel, bit of a sip of that, 5.6%. So, butter away, nice piece of Cheshire cheese. Go and sit down, watch a few more videos. If I can get onto the chat, I will do, if not. I'm watching you guys. Man Bear Pig just put a video up as well. So, Dave Welsh Brewer. So, cheers, fellas. I'll leave you there. Go and try and get up on the computer, put some comments on, and enjoy. So, Worldwide Brew Day, brilliant idea. Great tribute to Paul. Time for another one. Cheers.